I did a painting of Alan Tully, the poster from The X-Files. The X-Files has two great characters, Mulder and Scully, and Mulder is a believer in all sorts of things, and Scully is a scientist and very sceptical, and together they work beautifully. And Mulder is quite a character. He has an office with this poster of I Want to Believe, with this spaceship flying over it. And the whole, he has quite a cult following, and his office has now been made into a museum piece where the poster has often been stolen actually and taken down off the wall. And if you ever go there and visit and you look up at the ceiling, you'll see where he's thrown his pencils and they're stuck on the ceiling.